Kohl Children's Museum presents Home Zone, learning experiences you can do at home.
Hi, my name is Emma. Today we're going to be exploring bubbles using some different household materials. The things that you're going to need today are a clear plastic cup, a straw, a pair of adult scissors. We're going to need some adult help for this part. The other things that you're going to need are a measuring cup and a mixing bowl, 1.5 cups of water, 1/4 cup of light corn syrup, and 1/2 cups of dish soap. And the first thing that we are going to do today is we are going to make our bubble solution. So to do those things in your mixing bowl, you are going to dump your 1.5 cups of water. After that, you're going to take your 1/4 cup of cornstarch, just like this. Can measure it out and pour it in just like that. We're going to do cornstarch after the water, and then we're going to take our dish soap. So you're going to take it right in here, mix it in. Make sure that you have a big mixing spoon to get all of these things all jumbled together. And the cornstarch or the corn syrup is going to help us get a really thick bubble solution so that our bubbles grow much bigger. So you're going to stir all these things up, and your bubble solution is going to come out perfectly just like this. You will see that it mixes up, and it's got all those great bubbles right on the top. The next thing that we're going to do, we're going to let that sit for a moment. I'm going to have you take your clear plastic cup, and with grown-up assistance, we are going to poke a hole using some sharp scissors into the side. You don't want it to be too big, just enough to fit your straw. You can have your straw go into the side if you've got a bendy one. You can also have it go right into the top, just like this. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to actually get to make our bubbles. So you're going to take your bubble solution back, and very carefully, you're going to kind of glide your cup right across the top so that you get some bubble solution stuck on the top. Probably can't see it, but you want to make sure that you have a film around the rim of your glass. Carefully, you're going to take your straw and you're going to blow gently into the glass. Ooh, and it looks like mine popped. So we're going to do it again. And you can see the bubble growing outside of the cup until it pops. You can keep blowing bubbles using all of your bubble solution, asking questions like, what is the color of the bubbles that you're seeing reflected? How big of a bubble can you create? What are you noticing when you're putting the cup into the water? How long is your bubble lasting? Things like that. Are you able to get a longer bubble or to get a bigger bubble using different materials to make your bubble mix? You'll also see that as you leave the bubble solution inside the cup, it kind of rises up as well. And then it starts back out as you blow. Move it around just like that until it either forms a bubble just like that or pops. Alrighty, we'll blow up one more. See if we can get that guy off. There we go. And you can even kind of see that you can make a bubble just on the edge of your glass like that. Thank you so much for coming and learning about bubbles with us today. Bye!